Manhattan office workers will be back in September, just not as many. A survey of the city's largest employers found that while 10% of office workers are already back, 45% will be back by the fall.
They're expected to come back on what they call a hybrid pattern.
Of the already reduced workforce that will come back, 56% will still work from home part-time, according to the survey by the Partnership for New York City. The industries most eager to return, real estate, tech, and finance, plan to bring back at least half of their workforce.
Some of the areas, like professional services and law, accounting, will probably be slower to come back.
This is Wall Street just after business day on a Monday. The streets should be packed with office workers heading back home. Instead, the streets remain almost as empty as they were when the pandemic first started and offices shut down. The survey could spell out trouble for businesses that depend on those office workers to survive, like the Esquires of Wall Street barbershop.
Every day, 60, 70 customers come in. We've got six, seven barbers working over here. Now, after pandemic, three, four customers a day.
The shop, located across from the exchange, is a Wall Street staple and has been around since 1932. Kaimov and his business partner took over the shop in 2001.
9/11 was tough time, slow business. We figure out if it's okay. Sandy, he was 1 week closed. And then, little by little, we pick up the business, we go to back again.
Among the barbershop's clientele are titans of industry, like former Stock Exchange President Richard Grosso, former Goldman Sachs Chairman, ex-Senator John Corzine, and TV personality Jim Cramer. But to survive, the shop needs foot traffic, which won't be back anytime soon.
This is a very tough time.
Roshan is an office worker, one of the shop's few customers.
You think about all the different people who survive on office workers, whether it's the coffee cart in the morning, or the lunch sandwich shop or salad shop, or you know, shoe shines, delivery guys, newspaper stands, I mean, you name it, how are all of them gonna survive?
In Wall Street, I'm Cristian Benavides, Pix 11 News.